Right now, we're going to hear from the hot rod himself. It's time for our exclusive Bottom Line. Why?
A king, Jerry Lawler. Well, let me tell you something. There ain't no kings around Piper's transmission. Just hard-working folk. Just like all the hard-working folk around America. When we get a big shot around Piper's transmission like you, calls himself a king, we got a spot for a king like you, Jerry Lawler. Let me show you where we put a guy like you. Right there, Jerry Lawler. Right there in the toilet. Get it cleaned up, king. Come on, king. Get that toilet spotless, boy. Do your job. Do it now.
Yes, sir.
Well, welcome to another week of the Bottom Line.
I don't feel so good, though, to be honest with you. Jerry the King Lawler just doesn't want to play with me anymore. Bottom line. Now, I also want to say, Vince McMahon, we hope you get well. He's had some surgery in his neck, had a ruptured disc, and it's repaired, and, nobody seems to know how he got that. I know how he got it. About 4 years ago, I hit him in the back of the head with a chair, right on national TV. Bottom line, that's how you got it. You know why everybody's got to pay the piper? When I was watching Superstars and he had those glasses on, for some reason, all of a sudden, when he was explaining that the reason he had the glasses on was not because I blackened both his eyes and bruised his brain. I'm not sure how much more damage I could have done there anyway. However, how come all of a sudden he called the people ladies and gentlemen instead of peons? Maybe even he learned something, King of the Ring, huh? Bottom line. I saw Superstars and they had Lawler talking about Typhoon. There's a big guy. Big and nicest guy you ever want to meet. Loves the little kids, loves people in general, but don't mess with his bananas. This mighty Pierre is fighting Typhoon, and Lawler says, yeah, look at that Typhoon, big idiot. But the bigger they are, the harder they fall. Yeah, but they don't fall so often. You, Cornette, Billie Jean King wouldn't be any relation to you, would she? Jeez, you guys look alike. I hear this year that SummerSlam is going to be held in Chicago. Jim Cornette, you got to be from Chicago. Because ain't it called the Windy City? Have I ever seen a bag of wind?
Well, there you have it, folks. The very opinionated hot rod, Rowdy Piper.